Hi, I'm Tommy Howley with Manfrotto, and today we are at Markertek demonstrating our digital director, which is our first Apple certified interface that allows you to control a Canon or Nikon DSLR from your Apple iPad Air 1, 2, or Mini, which is what you can see right here in my hands. So this is the digital director. Here you can see we have a live view with interactive focus. So if I wanted to focus in here, just touch and it will focus automatically on that point. On the right side, we have a remote control. We can control our ISO, our shutter speed, and our aperture. There's also a manual focus option and a focus peaking. Down here, we have our battery life, our drive mode, and our white balance. When you're ready to take a shot, you just press the shutter release and it's going to take a picture. Now it's reading right here that your camera is storing a JPEG file. When you're ready to review your images, you just simply go into the camera roll, select the picture, and it will download a high-resolution JPEG. From here, we can focus in, edit. As you can see, your controls down here. And we also have the ability to share it. So you can upload it to FTP, send it out via email, or download it directly to your camera roll. The digital director works in photo and video mode. To switch to video, simply switch up here and flip your camera into video. And once that turns green, it means you're now live. With video, we have the ability to monitor sounds, and you have all the functions that you would have in photo as well. As you can see, the digital director is an entire workflow processor that allows you to control your entire workflow from setting up your shot, to taking your shots, to checking, editing, and sharing, all from your iPad. It's available now at Markertek.com for your iPad Air 1, 2, and Mini.